Welcome to the Faculty of Music at Wilfrid Laurier University. We are so happy you are here. Please take a moment to silence any devices that generate sound. Enjoy the show.
My inspiration for this program was to find a larger standard repertoire, and I searched out contributions from Black composers to who we should be celebrating, and I found two incredible pieces that I'm so excited to share with you. The first is by Haitian-American composer Nathalie Joachim, and she is an extremely bright light. She's in her late 30s. She lives in Brooklyn, and her parents come from Haiti. And she is very visible online, and through many interviews, I've learned that in Haiti, music making is always collaborative. And I think this piece is indicative of that. You will hear her voice and the sounds that she recorded in her ancestral homeland. And as she says also, anyone who spends time with a Haitian in their home becomes a Haitian. So we are all invited to her home, I think, in this piece. And it's a celebration of my ladies, who she describes as her mother, her grandmother, aunt, her sisters, and extended family. And women, to her, means strength, and they are pillars of the community. My second piece is by a native of Indianapolis. His name is David Baker, and he is part of the ABC of jazz education, you'll see in his bio. He taught literally thousands of people and brought jazz education to the written world, to the academic world, at one of the pinnacles of music education in Indiana University. And he wrote several thousand compositions. Many of them were aimed at classical audiences. And this piece in particular, written for solo cello, I believe has only been played by one other person. And I'd like to shout out to this person, Edward Lau, who teaches at the University of Kansas, who has a lovely recording of this piece, which he kindly sent to me because it is not available on streaming. So I hope that will change. And I believe this piece should be a major part of the cello repertoire. It's epic. So it is the bulk of the program. And finally, I will end with solo Bach, because what's a solo cello recital without some Bach? But this is originally for violin. And I've played this piece on two other occasions, one of which was my recent wedding of my mom and her wonderful husband, Joe and Patsy, I'm thinking of you. Second time was for Glenn and Heather. And so this is a favorite movement of mine. And I wanted to share it with you all today. So those are my program notes.
Thank you.
not a good feeling.